Okay, this is question 2 on station C. How can the Internet of Everything help you make the world a better place?